everybody. Rich here, late night episode. I gotta talk quietly because people are sleeping, but real quick, I just need your help identifying this card. Obviously, Jeff Hoffman from the Colorado Rockies, but what I don't understand is that this is a serial numbered card to 2018, and I don't get the parallel. It looks like a regular base card to me. Can somebody tell me what this is? I think there's a way to tell from the serial numbers, but I don't know how to do it. I do not have the Jeff Hoffman base card to compare it to. I kind of looked, or I did look through my collection of Rockies Series 2, and I couldn't find a base card. So what's the deal? What is this? What kind of parallel is this? Doesn't seem to be shiny, doesn't have any unusual color or anything distinctive. So if somebody can tell me what that is, here's one more look at the back of it. I sure would appreciate it. And then just really, really quickly here, I watched the Home Run Derby tonight, and I happened to pull almost everybody. I did a little break tonight. As we know, Bryce Harper won on his home turf, which was really cool for the Nationals crowd. Jesus Aguilar participated. I pulled this out of a stadium club pack I ripped tonight. Reese Hoskins. Freddie Freeman of the Braves. Javier Baez of the Cubs. Alex Bregman of the Astros. And Kyle Schwarber of the Cubs. And who am I missing? That's seven guys. The only guy I don't have, I don't think I have him at all, is from the Dodgers. What was his name? Max Muncy also participated. But there's our winner. So let's put him up front here with the mystery card. And then real quickly here, I also pulled a couple notable things in my little mini rip tonight. That really cool looking Giancarlo Stanton from Stadium Club. They're nice looking cards, those Stadium Club. Tommy Pham, the Cardinals. Greg Allen of the Indians, 35-year throwback. A couple from that Cody Bellinger subset. I got quite a few of those. If somebody needs any of those, give me a shout. And then two, just one, this Making of the Legends, Corey Kluber. And this really cool Ty Cobb throwback. It's a regular Topps Series 2 card, number 351, but it's a throwback tribute to Ty Cobb, very first member of the Hall of Fame. Anyway, that's it. So just let me know if you know what this Jeff Hoffman is. I'm very curious what kind of parallel that is. Anyway, that's it. I'll say goodnight. Hope you guys enjoyed the Home Run Derby. Looking forward to the All-Star game tomorrow. Peace out. Good night, and God bless.